who texted. It was actually, that was Christy, but I'd already hit the go live button. So people can hear us. Sometimes it takes a minute, sometimes it doesn't. So it's just easier to go ahead and go live.
Thank you. Yeah.